I want us to know today that this whole thing that we're doing today is about JD. That's JD. And he's behind a family and a host of friends and acquaintances that truly loved and admired him. And he will have left us with many memories of a lifestyle that he dedicated himself to, and that was to his beach service, those who were involved with him on a daily basis, his love for the ocean.